I just came out the cut.
Hey y'all, what's up? Welcome back to the channel. I'm here with my good friend Adam. I mean, subscribe to his channel, y'all.
Yes. We're coming up in 2020. So.
Exactly. Like, now's the time. We're gonna rise. Yo, so this is kind of just messy.
Yeah, we don't have anything planned, really. We're just two friends hanging out right now, pretty much. So it's just like a recording, and it's just whatever happens, happens. Two floating heads in space, just floating.
With sunglasses. Like, we're just rocking it right now, doing our thing, and...
Fuck it.
Right.
Like, who really gives a fuck?
And who's gonna really check us?
But I don't know. We need to come up with something to talk about, because we're 37 seconds in and still talk about shit, so...
I know.
Tell them about, like, your YouTube, I guess, or something. Like, I don't know, like, your future plans.
Well, yeah, like, I definitely want to do different shit, like...
What types of shit, like...
That's the thing. I feel like back then I was just trying to do, like, trends, shit that was funny, but, like, now I want to do shit that's just, like...
For you, also.
Right, but, like, show my personality, show, like, different, like, shit. Like, I want to do, like, adventurous shit, like...
Yeah, like, vlogs, you know? Or something. Would you vlog?
See, not, like, on the... all the time, every day, but just,
yeah,
like
every here and there, like, yeah, you know, like to, I know what you mean, that's gonna be me, like,
mm-hmm.
I mean, I don't know, like, you just have to try to, like, balance it, like, if you could get off work at, like, 6 o'clock, would you be down to film a video after you get off work, or do you feel like you work today, so it's like, you can't film anything?
I mean, yeah, like, you could film something after work, or what would you film at work?
What?
At work,
I said after.
Like,
if you have a long day of work, like, would you say, like, oh, I work today, so I'm not filming a video, or would you just, like, film something after you get off work?
Oh, like, film after work or edit.
Something that I do bad is, like, I'll be like, oh, I have work today, so I'm not filming a video at all. And that's bad, right?
Well, it depends how long you work.
I don't know, like, even if I get off at, like, 6 or 7 or something, and it's still daylight until 8 o'clock, I'd be like, oh, I have work, so I'm not gonna film anything tomorrow, or, like, you know?
No, yeah.
But I need to get out of that, because
no,
it's really...
No, that's kinda late, though.
You said what?
I mean, I guess, I don't know.
Because it's like, I feel like it takes nothing to film a 10-minute video, but it's just, like, a lot of work, and I feel like you have to be a YouTuber to understand, I guess. Like, I don't know. Like, it's really, like, draining, like, filming and, like, doing stuff and editing and then making thumbnails and then making sure your shit is quality. Like, it takes a lot.
Do you believe in mermaids?
Yeah. Oh, there was, like, a theory that, like, they came up with and I heard, like, I don't know if y'all watch Kendall Ray, but Kendall Ray put me onto this theory. It's about mermaids and it makes sense, actually, and it's crazy.
Okay.
Ask
no,
me
what I think
the theory is. Ask me the theory.
It's gotta be.
Ask me what the theory is.
What is it?
So, it's this theory. And it's like, you know how we evolved from apes?
Mm-hmm.
They're saying that, like, some of the apes stayed on land and we, like, evolved into us. But, like, some apes, like, was in the ocean and they evolved into mermaids.
Oh.
Like, doesn't that, wouldn't that make sense?
Yeah.
Like, if
but
some
like,
apes
how
are
they,
in.
Like, survived in the ocean.
Because, like, I guess if they're, like, in wet environments where, like, they have to swim or a lot to, like, hunt, like, fish or something, like, they probably had to hold their breath for longer and stuff like that. And then they just learned how to swim over time and then just evolved into what they needed to do to, like, hunt underwater faster or something, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Just like how, like, evolution, that's just, like, evolution. Like, we evolved on land, but it's, like, we're natural-born, like, air lung breathers, but it's, like... I'm pretty sure frogs probably only breathed water at some point or only breathed air at some point, but they do both now. They evolutionized because something.
Okay, okay. No, yeah, I think they're real because also, like, it be in movies, TV shows. Like, I feel like it's about, and there's, like, stories of, like, just, like, mermaids, like, being, like, real and how they, like, lure people into the ocean and stuff like that.
Oh, you know, like sirens, sirens?
Yeah,
sirens.
Like, so it's like, I feel like they're real.
Oh my god,
Plus, we only know like 2% of the ocean, so like.
Right, only like 5% of the ocean is explored. What the fuck is this other 95%?
Right.
Because it's like, what's going on? Like, speaking of stuff that's like not real, but like is real, like I used to wish that Greek mythology, or not that I used to wish, but I used to think Greek mythology was just so fucking cool. Like,
you know, it is.
Zeus, Medusa, Athena.
I took a whole college course. Like, I was like, yes,
I wish I would have took that course instead of psychology. Psychology fucked me up.
Wait, I love psychology.
I liked it too, but like that shit started fucking with my mental. Like after I got out of class, like even during, like when I was like looking up, like we had to like know the definitions to, like every disorder. Like every week we had to like, they were like vocab words pretty much, and we just had to like, it was like a test at the end of like every 2 weeks or something like that, and we had to like learn the words for that week.
We're just rocking with the flow, like we don't really have a set.
Yeah, we don't. This was just like a video, just a video. Like clearly whoever's watching it is watching it to this point anyways. We don't have to apologize for shit, like the lighting, anything. Like if you're watching it to this point, you watched it because you fuck with us, and thank you for that. Like that's all it is, nothing else to it. Like thank you, because like we're not talking about ourselves right now, like somebody's watching it, they're laughing, they're having fun, like we're having fun, they're having fun, like. That there is like nothing but like one crumb of shit left in this bag. We need to just act like the camera's not there, because like we really just be chopping it up like nonstop whenever the camera's not there. So I don't know why we're just trying to act like shit is new. Like we need to.
What can we talk about?